Hey again. Our money, productivity, and money. Some of the stretching, some of the exercises, workout with upper body. Upper body is to the hips. Hips will be used, but not so much. Yes, we will do this 21 minute. Oh, this, it is more than yesterday for 1 minute, but 1 minute is counts to every minute counts. Let's do this. First of all, let's do with our neck and our head. It will be like this is simple rotation. And by the way, need to switch one moment, need to stop our timer first and switch our video capture device. This will be like a transform to the flip horizontal. More availability. Good enough. Repeat it. Stretch, but not so fast. Nice and slow, okay? Forward and back right now. Go. You can achieve your result. Diagonal. Forward. Circles. Super, another side. Backward. You did. Next is with helping arm, not so strong, but slowly. Slowly, and you should feel here some of the stretching. Yeah. Super. Another side. Good. Next is our shoulders, will be rear shoulders. This will be back, backward feelings, backward rotation. Yeah, you can repeat it. It is not hard. Like this. 10 seconds more. Cool. You feel your body. You feel your shoulders. And forward. Don't forget to breathe. Inhale, exhale. Exhale, like a Microsoft Word. Exhale. Every second. Cool. You're so strong right now. Good. Next is shoulders too, but with keeping our, with holding our shoulders in our palms. Take it inside your arms, hands. Yes, super. Next exercises will be with it. It's cross your body. Like that. Crossing. Super. Let's continue with the other side. Okay, and cross vertical. Super. Yeah. You feel every cells in your body. Every muscle cell, every blood cell, red cell. Okay. Now is this exercise. 1, 2. One forward, one back. big circles with your arms. Slow, like you're a sportsman. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And back. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Super, finishing. Let's do this. It will improve your back, upper back. Like this, super. And triceps. Story for herring. I want to shave it today after all workouting. Okay. Do this more. You can help with your other arm. Yes. 15 seconds more. Super. Okay. Other hand. Triceps stretching. You can drink water if you will. Hold position. Like a Kung Fu Panda. And more. Yeah, you feel on your back blades, shoulder blades. Feel it. Yes, super nice. Is forearms. Let's do 90 degree angle, and do this 90 degree angle workout. Super. And now this and other side, backward and in side of it. Okay, let's do again. Okay, now is this, your palms, your hands should be too circling. Let's do this. Also, you can do this. Sometimes you can do this for dancing. Let's do with this side and with other side. Middle. This circle. Here. And backward. And here. You maybe feel like a cool person, like a sheep on the sea. Okay, super. Now relax with big circles, and back. Super. Now is rear arm stretching, rear arm and back shoulder. Muscle stretching like this. You can do this more stretch. You should feel pain. You can feel it. All depends on you. It all depends on you. Yes, change. More stretch. You should feel a little bit pain at least. And let's do this 17 seconds more. You can. You will improve your body. Yep. Super. You almost there. Super. Next. It will be with our rotation of the body. Let's do this. It's first with kick. To this side. To this side. Your legs hold it, but body rotate it. Some of the boxing exercise. Don't forget about exhale when to punch. Yeah, nice job. Next is for your chest. Do this like you are some of the Statue of Liberty. And back. It will improve your posture too. Yeah, you can do this more. You should feel some of the stretch. My left arm feels it, but left nothing. But right nothing. Okay? Same, but with it. Also, you can do some of the, like this position. Good, stretch it. Keep your lungs open. Like this. Super. Next exercise is for our oblique muscles. Will be. You will do some of the bending of your chest and touch to your toes. Like this. It is for your lower back. Try to do this with straight spine, straight as possible. Keep doing it. And again. And now, like your red meal, like this exercise will be, yes, triangle pose. And change everything. It will improve your lower abs, upper abs, also your lower chest muscles. And rear arms too. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Next is your show, like this, your chest pumping. Try to do this without helping of your hands, arms. It also improve your posture, because every spinal thing will feel it. Okay, we did. Next is oblique bending. One side, other side. Yeah, you're so cool right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, before. You maybe feel how your lower abs feel it here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's do shimmy. Shimmy is some of the belly dancer. Like your do your boobs and all your upper body like this. As much as possible, your chest should action. Like this. From one side to other. And now this will be our chest. Like this rotation, it will improve your chest at least. And I'll see your shimmy in the next time. And do this again with your arms on your legs. Try to do this with only back forward. Forward action without vertical. Cool. And let's do with vertical. Like this. Only vertical. And now with complex. Super. We did. Next is our lifting of the shoulders. Like this. You can achieve it. Super job. And forward. Okay, now like a diagonal, it will improve your spine if you have some of the back pain, like a major pain. Okay, let's do forward and back bending. And like this. Maybe your diaphragm feel it. Okay. Next is oblique muscles. This will be like this exercise. I will hold to this side and try to squeeze it. This part of your body. As much as you can. More. You might feel here. Yes, it's good. Twenty-five more seconds. And we will change our arm. Ten more. Let's change to this position. Hold it. Squeeze it more. Help with your alternating arm.
27 more seconds. Seconds. Okay, you will be champion after 1 minute and a half. Okay, three. Okay, let's do with your lower back, Elsa. You can improve your lower back with this exercise. Feel it. Yeah, you can. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Elsa, your rear arm should feel it. Yes, good. And let's do some of the colorful things. This will be for your hips, but also will improve your obliques muscles. Yes, like this, shaking. And do this side. One, two. Okay. One, two, three, four. It's finishing. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Again, two, three, four, one, three, four, one, two, three, four. And circles, it will be our finishing of the finishing fatality exercise. Super, we did. Our timer is ended. 21 minute workout we did with our upper part of body. Now you feel more stretchful, more like you did something great today. Yes, 21 minute is good result, I think. And to improve it daily, improve this, do this thing. Yes, it will improve your this kind of muscle, else this, your triceps and other things too will improve it. Yes, improve. Yeah. Thanks so much for watching again and see you next time. Improve yourself with these small exercises, with small upper body exercises. It is not a game for one day. It's game for the long period, your lifelong period, and repeat it, and your body will be healthy, you will be healthy, your mindset will be healthy, and all your life will be with correct form like you want. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. And